happening today. 10 miles of total hell designed by British Special Forces. We just tagged on a few new obstacles for you to give you a proper challenge. Who's up for a proper challenge today? Should you make it? Because I get it that 20% of you won't make this. We got some treats. I understand Chuck Butter is not a race, but it's not a race, but a challenge. I put teamwork and camaraderie before my course time.
I do not want.
I help my fellow butters complete the course.
I help Sky finish their covers.
And I overcome all fear. Now I want you to look at that butter to your left, to your right, behind you. Shake your hand and pat him on the back, because we will leave those butters behind.
Let's go, baby.
You're all awesome. You all made it to the finish line. You all bleed the orange. Butters, do you hear me, Butter Legion? Yeah. I say bleed, you say orange, bleed!
Hey! It's only this way! What's up, kid? I'ma get your back, man. It's coming. It's coming. Hey, get this guy! Get this guy good! Ah! Yo, this way! Hey, this side, this side, this side, this side! Good shit, Sky! Dude, this guy got me! This big dude! It's coming in hot! Boom! What happened, bro?
Oh, are you okay?
You went this way. Hey, it's this guy, man. Hey, this guy hit me off the thing. Hey, I remember you. Coming through. Let's go, baby. Let's go. It's not that hard, dude. It's more upper body. Shoulders cramping. Fuck. Oh, it's cramping.
Ready?
Oh, yeah. No, one more, Mike. Mike, you good? Oh, you're good? Oh, shit. I'm cramping, bro.
This shit's gonna go through the roof.
Oh, oh
God damn, I'm shitting gold these days.
Come on, come on.
Yeah, hang on.
Kind of makes me wonder why the hell so many people are trying to tell me to slow down. Seems like motherfuckers should be shutting the hell up and enjoying the show.
I got a big one.